Poof, what up, ninjas? All right, good shit. This is one of those days that smells good, but I don't know why.
Thank you.
Who cares? I'm not asking questions. How's everybody feeling? How do I get rid of this fucking thing? Hold on. Nice. I guess. Chipotle. And then this. All right. What do you guys got?
Thank you.
Everybody feeling good? I'm chilling, feeling great. Damn, I have to move stuff. You
Thank you.
know, what's the worst is if you get shit working just right and you don't touch it, it could still break because other people can fucking touch it when you're not around. Don't you hate that about computers and consoles? Shit you own that works fine could fucking break because some dickhead fingered it from the other side. You know? Update. Update this.
Thank
Everything
you.
broke. You know? What the fuck? Sucks!
Thank you.
Anyway.
Thank
You
you.
guys feeling good? I'm feeling great. Nice to see you. I'm getting warmed up. I'm waiting for that little bitch made ninja. Todd! When's Todd?
Thank you.
30 seconds. I gotta think.
Thank you.
Oh. I think this is the. Is this the safe one? No, this is the safe one. Chipotle. We gotta do the safe one. I'm still deleting this shit, but just for fun. Thanks, everybody. Thanks, Industrial, for the tier two. Bob Sugar, thanks. Thanks, AZ Collins. What's up, man? Thanks. Nice meat. This guy posts meat. Nothing sexual. I've been
Thank
getting
you.
into that. Maybe it's because I've been having gout pain lately, but I've been watching fucking
Thank you.
videos of steak and shit. It's fucking good. Guga Foods, that guy's tight. You should check him out. Is this something I need to pay attention to? I'm not opposed to getting another Xbox for free. It's not, I mean, I shit on Xbox, but it doesn't mean if they put a good game on it, I won't
Thank
play
you.
it. I'll go out and get one. All you gotta do is go out somewhere and you'll get one. But maybe that's a tougher sell than I thought these days.
Get hype, sleeping face.
Hey, thanks guys. I'll try to thank all of you, but I think there's a lot. Hey, thanks everybody. There's a lot of you. Thanks. There's a shitload of you. You know how it goes when we're watching stuff. It's harder to think because I can't just pause the way I could pause a game. All Xbox games are on PC.
20 years. That's how
Shut
long
up, bitch.
Xbox has
That's
been
him!
with us. And like you, this
This
is a
is like
moment I always
white.
look forward to.
This is
I
like
love seeing the new games, crossing my
fucking
fingers for my
Gringo
favorites to return,
Kojima.
hoping for a few surprises. Most of all, though, I
This
love
is
seeing
white
everyone
Kojima right here.
around the world come together and celebrate what games mean to all of us. And I think, you know, this past year, they've meant even more. Thank you for being with us today. Thank you for the support you give us and one another. Xbox is turning 20. And I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for the friendships we've had that whole time. At Bethesda, we believe video games do one thing better than anything
Thank
else.
you.
They transport us. Through art and technology,
Thank
there's real magic when you step into a new
you.
world and can make it your own. We've traveled the
He's old
worlds of
too.
Elder Scrolls, of Fallout, and
Thank
now,
you.
for the first time in over 25 years, we're creating a new universe
Whoa.
with Starfield. Set
Hey.
hundreds of years in our future, it's an epic about hope, our shared humanity,
This guy's such
and
an asshole.
answering
He looks
our
like an
greatest
asshole.
mystery. It's a game we've dreamt of playing, and it wasn't until now
He's like one
that
of
we have
those
the
dudes that
hardware,
looks like a
the technology,
50-year-old,
and the team
5-year-old.
that's hard
Thank
at work
you.
at home
Look
to
at
make
him.
that dream a
He
reality.
looks like an asshole.
We're excited to finally share our first in-game teaser and something to look forward to.
All right, something to look forward to.
Shh. Thank you.
Ooh, creators.
Helium 3 tanks check.
25 years.
Thank you.
I think this is hype. I don't know.
Yeah.
No? You sure?
They say, the wonder is, not that the field of stars is so vast,
thank you,
but that we have measured it. You're part of Constellation now. Part of our family. What you've found, it's the key to unlocking...
You guys aren't hyped?
Everything.
We reach your Constellation.
It's space.
This is all we've been working towards.
Space is cool. Know that.
We've come to the beginning.
You never know.
Of humanity's final journey.
Prepare for departure.
Turn it down a little, it's too loud. Can't hear myself.
That's why we're here.
Thank you.
To discover what's out there.
I mean, so far it's just whatever.
You
haven't even seen anything. 11, 11, 22? That's pretty far away.
Thank you.
Okay, that wasn't that hype, but I like the idea of it. I'm excited about the idea of it. That could have been anything. That could have been a movie. That could have been a game. That could have been anything. It didn't tell us anything. He could have said it's just space so far. And that would have been it.
Thank you.
It is awesome to share with you.
That's all the Todd Howard we get?
Thank you.
One of the most anticipated games in the world. From Todd Howard and the team at Bethesda Game Studios.
Just space, sleeping face? So far, give him some time.
Nice jeans,
Welcome
Todd.
To the Xbox and Bethesda Game Showcase. I am so excited.
That's not
proud
Todd.
To be here today celebrating games. Because although it's been an incredibly tough year, I am grateful that games have been such an important source of joy and
Thanks.
Connection.
Asshole police.
Thank
and
you.
AFI Mike, Mike on the Moon and Villa and Homemade Sausage. I missed a shitload possible. Of people. I really do appreciate every one of you. But I don't want to talk to any of you.
To everyone.
Thanks.
And now, we get to share that quest with Bethesda.
Maybe some of you, but only the really, really cute ones. Oh, the PogChamp gauge.
To more
what the
people
fuck?
Everywhere. So today... We get to reveal
PogChamp game.
Thank you.
Oh, breathing fire.
All right. And of course,
damn, the other chat likes her too. She's popular. I like that.
For Xbox Series X and S.
Everyone is, dude, this motherfucker's blowing fire. Did you even know he could do that?
We get to work with the best studios on Earth.
Oh shit.
Is something
Is it full?
The latest
I think it's full. Is that Max?
Franchise created by GSC
That's some fucking Mad Max Thunderdome shit. Maxed Tony out.
Thank you. Thank you.
Stalker 2. I have a feeling that the entire event is over. That's all we get. Am I right?
Let's take a look at what you'll get to
I think we're going to be watching Tarkov for the next fucking 2 hours. That
you.
Gauge is pretty cool. I'm watching the Twitch one. There's like two versions of this. The Twitch one is allegedly DMCA free. Chipotle.
Готово.
Hey, what's Stalker? I never really heard of it. I know it's something old because there's a two.
Ты многим сталкерам жизнь спас.
It's a Russian game.
Thank you.
Малюй картину маслом.
Made by the makers of Metro. It looks cool. It's like Fallout? Is it? I doubt it has bath. Thanks, Baffo. I'm gonna turn it down. This is just guns. And Russian. thanks, Avatar Dazzy and Leviathan, Chair Moistener, Godzilla, Yulioth, J Wool, Puddle Dash, a shitload of people that didn't get thanked. Thanks for liking my stream, bros. Hey, that's kind of weird. Hey, is this game cool? It could be cool. It is? No, it's not. Hey, make up your mind. You think I should try it? It looks like it's got some sci-fi components, which is what I like. You think I should try the old one or the new one? You probably wouldn't like it. Yes, better than Fallout.
Thank you.
Okay, it seems like the community of this game are fucking delusional, dumb fucking morons. So maybe I should stay away from it. It's interesting. You can immediately catch a whiff of that. Better than Fallout. More serious than Fallout? I could see that. I mean, look at this guy's moves. Does not fuck around. You got a point there.
Sammy, what are you doing? My friend's not up. Don't tell me I'm driving.
Serious
Stalker
moves.
Is pretty hype if you like aiming.
I don't.
Thank you.
Hey, thanks, Henshin. And insert funny joke name. The best thing about VATS is that it aims for you. It's a fucking targeting system. It's so sick. I love VATS. I wish I had that shit in real life. So bad. Every day almost. You know, a fly got in the house? I bet you I could catch a 75% critical hit on this bitch. Get him! You know? Oh, there's monsters? That's cool. I like monsters. Russian Fallout? That doesn't sound bad. I mean, I'm open-minded. Do you think I should try Stalker 1 or should I wait for 2? Or is it like Rainbow Six? Try 1, wait. Wow, down the middle it looks like. Try 1, wait. Keep in mind I'm a pad user. I'm not gonna play this shit on PC, so if the UI for a pad is a joke, then cancel the order. 1 is old as AF? Yeah, alright, I'll wait for 2. They probably are gonna have... There's no pad support? Well, why are we even talking? If it doesn't have pad support, it doesn't exist. League of Legends, Dota 2, any of those games. If it doesn't have pad support, it's out. I'm not interested. Wait for 3? I like the way you think. I think the next one will have pad support. This is the Xbox show. So I'll just wait for 2 then.
Thank you.
It looks cool. The little bit of sci-fi really goes a long way with me. Regular guns are boring. I mean, everyone's got one of those. You know, big fucking deal. But like some alien or robot shit. USA! USA! Thanks, Immovable Obi and Ray Z. Thanks, Fuko Starfish and Henshin. Insert funny joke.
Thank you.
Tagus, thanks. Weeb Slayer and DNA and Baffo and Avatar. And again, sorry about missing you guys from earlier. There was a few of you. Thanks for liking my stream.
Thank you.
What's this? I can't wait for the slow motion part. These always have a slow motion part. Oh, thank Left 4 Dead. It is the one I was thinking of. I think there is like a beta for this, right? Did it already happen?
Thank you.
I have no interest personally because it's a co-op game. I bet. Oh, this is DMCA. I'm watching the Twitch version. Are you sure? Why are you guys messing now? You guys are just fucking around, right? This is the Twitch one. Chipotle, look.
Thank you.
Yeah, hi! Took me 20 minutes to figure out how to turn that shit off. Man, I fucking can't stand this shit. Computers, dude. Everything about all of this. It sucks. Everything about it. Chipotle. Are you guys sure this is the Twitch one? Oh, but you know, last night it said there was a message on stream. Man. It's not DMCA. But you guys don't get it. You don't understand. You're too fucking stupid to understand. If you, let's say, two people, identical people, both of them don't know. What did that say there? Did you read that? What did that say? Did anybody read that thing on the bottom? Fuck. No? It said, fuck you, fat fuck. So you got two identical people, right? Neither of them know what they're talking about. They don't know shit. But they, one of them says, hey, this is DMCA. And the other one says, don't worry, it's not DMCA. Who do you think I'm gonna believe? Both of them don't know shit. They both might as well shut the fuck up. Who do you think of the two I'm gonna believe? I'm gonna believe the guy who says this is DMCA. You know why? Because you. That guy, it watches fucking MTV and fucking whatever, wherever you listen to music, and he's heard this song before. If he's heard this song before, that means they play this shit on the fucking radio or wherever, okay? So I'm using like deductive shit to come to a conclusion with the information that's available to me. MTV lol? Whatever it's called now. Facebook gaming. I don't know. What are you guys even... You know what, dude? That's not the point. You're missing the whole point. What did I miss? The whole point? BET? It's one of my favorites. The Twitch stream is not DMCA. LOL, stop trolling. See what I mean? And you guys are so stupid. Look at this guy. LOL, stop trolling. He doesn't know the first thing about what he's even watching. This is the way this shit is designed. Is that a Rareware thing? Is this gonna be Killer Bitch Stink? Hey, fuck you. You don't know shit. I troll for a living, you stupid asshole. It's my fucking job. From beyond the horizon. You are so stupid. Forever in the sea of the damned. What is this shit? Doesn't look like Killer Bitch Thing. Life. Pirates of the Caribbean? You must start by
seeing the light. Thank you.
Sea of Turians? Whoa! That's him!
I realize we had company. Captain Jack Sparrow.
You think it's,
I suspect you already knew that.
Johnny Depp?
Because of the treasure Jack stole, a darkness followed him here. And if it's not
no
stopped,
way,
this world will sink into shadow.
Why do you think that?
This sea
why not?
Holds many secrets.
Ah, a new body at last.
All I can do
thank
is
you.
Show you the way.
From what I hear,
his voice is DM.
Thieves. It's nothing but curse crews.
It does sound like him.
Thirsty mermaids. A legion of dead, angry pirates. Ah, yes. And now, one Davy Jones.
Hello? Jonathan Depp?
I believe that now is
Depp?
The perfect time to use.
Man, I don't want to even talk to you. I'm so close to turning this shit off.
A world without the eternal abyss.
You are so dumb.
It's a world that refuses to face the truth. Nothing lasts forever. Destroy
don't make fun of my spelling. It means I spell in another language. Shut the fuck up.
I don't suppose, by chance, there's a second one of those?
Ah! This is long.
The Sea of Thieves,
right? What the fuck? Alright, I got it. Johnny Depp. Get him out of here. Next caller.
Butthead.
What are they doing?
Fox 30 News.
That shit took like 20 minutes. Sea of Thieves. Oh, yeah.
The trophy's
I never
mine.
Played it. It's a multiplayer game. I'm not really into that. Discord. Hold on, I gotta thank some people. What's this? Yakuza, I know you love that shit. I flushed the newest one. Excuse me, I'll probably flush the next one. As long as it's in English.
Let's do this!
Yeah, I like that.
Reputation is everything. If a Yakuza shows weakness, he's done.
It's pretty surprising to me how many people love these games. But whatever.
What the?
Happy birthday!
I don't even remember it being this goofy. This is like over the top. This is like that game, no, that movie. Ah, fuck it, whatever. With that dude from Superbad? Wasn't there like a movie where this dude was like, oh, Pilgrim versus the World. That's what that reminded me of. Man, that was hard to remember. Scott Pilgrim. Yeah, that's it.
Attention all squads. The Russian troops are falling back.
It's like a total, you know, joke. What's this?
We push them back.
Battlefield? Hey, that's hype, right? Is that hype? Yes? No? Very hype. No BR sleeping phase? No BR? Out of touch.
Yakuza is obviously for crabs.
That's true. It's a known fact. Very hype? This game seems like one of those games where the fans want it to be better than it can be because of who owns it. From an outside perspective, that's how it seems. Everyone wants to love this game, but it's like they're not allowed to love this game because the guys who own it won't allow that.
We love your stream.
Thanks, Seymour bitches. Dang, cool elevator. Thanks, Dr. Thwack and Krabdul. Thanks, The Judge, 40 Fathoms, Johnny Dev, Panda Sandberg, Exodial, and Glaze. Thanks, man. Thanks, Sync and Pile Driving, my homies. Barrett Ashby, Trix Rule, Fellow Zero, DJ Ooze, Desk Menu. Thanks. It's EA? Oh, shit. You could have probably bought this trailer on eBay all week. I heard they got fucking robbed. BNE. That's crazy. Like, okay, so they got hacked, and they got all this shit stolen, 700 gigabytes worth, and that shit was on the internet for sale. That's crazy. How could that work? You'll get arrested, but for some reason, when it's digital, the cops can't figure out how to use a computer. If it were like, okay, I got these Beats by Dre, and I'm gonna sell them on Craigslist, they would be like, yeah, I'd love to buy that. Knock, 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 get on the ground, you're under arrest. But if it's digital, well, what are you gonna do?
How was your day?
Can't figure out how to get a mouse to work.
Thank you.
They got away with it again. You know? I don't get that. But yeah, I heard 28 million. Hey, if you guys want to buy that game now, it's 28 million. You know, someone bought SNK. Some fucking fan bought SNK. So, if you really are unhappy with the way Battlefield's going, That shit's for sale right now. You could buy it. Yard sale. Exactly. Let me get that stationary bike and throw in SNK. How much?
The mind is the final frontier of humanity.
I'm ready for anything.
This is Psychonauts. 1 out of 10 guys got hype. More like 1 out of 100. I've never played it, I don't think. Unless I have and just don't give a shit. DMCA? Quit fucking around, man! Doesn't sound like it.
The fate of the free-thinking world is in your hands.
I'm gonna delete the fuck out of this VOD. Just like yesterday's. But I think NoPan saved Ninja Gaiden, because I like it a lot, actually. I'm really looking forward to playing it again. It's hard.
Yeah.
Excuse me. He'll probably do the same today.
This is a mission about the fate of the world. Can you do that?
Cool beard.
Yes, if I can find some bacon.
I'm going to ignore that.
This song is on the radio? That sucks. Fuck. Well, I wonder how long it's going to take for them to figure this out. Maybe a couple years? 5? Nah, I don't think so. I think someone will figure out a solution.
This is usually the moment when I say hello and welcome to the Bethesda.
You know what might happen? Someone might invent something that you can run where it uses the same technology that flags your channel and instead automatically mutes that shit and doesn't allow it to get broadcast. So like the thing, the robot that finds your stream and flags it, that same technology could be implemented in XSplit or the other thing, whatever it's called, and automatically doesn't allow it to be broadcast.
That includes several id Software games. Like the award Doom Eternal.
Live, of course. It already does that on VODs. Yeah, very fucking who gives a fuck information. Nice. Asshole. I'm talking about live from my perspective. My end.
And on Series X, it will offer improved visuals at 60 FPS with ray tracing, a 4K mode, and an optional performance.
What am I listening to? I think I'd rather yell at you than watch this, right? Anyway, you idiot! Hey, thanks, Lucky Charms, and Aim is my name. Thanks, Zombie Dodge King, Daddy Fad Sacks, Rookie on the Job, finally, and Flube Lego, Seymour Bitches, Zen Kusan, and Lucky Charms, and Romzy. Hey, I know a lot of you guys are rolling in your grave because you're butthurt because you didn't get thanked from earlier, and these fucking schmohawks are getting thanked. Well, whatever, get bent. It doesn't mean I don't appreciate it.
Now one of the most popular games on Game Pass, thanks to an incredibly
what did you say?
And collaborative community. Here's a look at what's coming
thank
next
you.
In Fallout 76.
Here's a look at what's coming out next. There's a next? You think I should try this? I've always thought that every time.
Like guardians of human civilization.
Thank you.
What did this jerk-off say?
Fort Atlas is safe. It came at a great cost.
The Brotherhood must stand united. The super mutant threat takes priority. This proves more than anything the need for our justice.
You're splitting our forces, Shin. The most important thing is finding but everyone ugly. That has gone missing and returning them home.
But the thing is, I don't...
So oh, God.
DMCA.
Thank you.
The thing about this game, this is not game footage, is it? Oh, there it is. Yeah, that's in-game footage, I think.
I set this plan in motion.
It's multiplayer. But I think you can play it solo. And I think it does have a... What's it called? Royale?
While it may seem that we are fragile,
I like Jank.
I believe that we are now
stronger. I love Jank.
This is a choice.
Yeah, there's BR. It has VATS, but it's not the same. It doesn't freeze time, I don't think. Yeah, I know. It doesn't have VATS in the same way. It's in the game, though, right?
What the hell was that? Expedition Squad Delta, report. Over. Squad Delta, what's going on?
Yeah, it's real-time VATS. A ghost. Metal Gear.
Hey, what are you doing, my friend?
Five.
Don't tell me how to drive.
They had to patch an NPC.
Hey, alright.
Thank you.
Thanks, CSC, Kaleidoscope, Hooded, and.
Wasteland isn't the only open-world playground with an amazing community. The Elder Scrolls Online from ZeniMax Online Studios has now surpassed 18 million players and...
The Elder Scrolls Online?
Right now, our players are enjoying the new Blackwood chapter, part of the Gates of...
On, let's say there's a ranking list of MMOs. And let's say, I think WoW is the best one, right? But, and then like Final Fantasy 14 and Black Desert and shit... Is Elder Scrolls even on the top 10? Who the fuck plays this? I never hear of anyone playing this. Hell no. WoW is trash? Yeah, but... So? They all are. Every game that I just mentioned is trash. And every game that I did not mention is also trash. So what the fuck is your point, you stupid asshole? This looks like trash. Fuck. Hey, thanks, Dracula Revenge or whatever.
Thanks.
This looks sick with capital letters. Shit's like 20 FPS. Not even Bethesda could get graphics cards? Fuck. Console launch exclusive.
With new rules. Now nothing is off the table. Winning this battle will take a new breed of fighter. Wait. Thank you.
You guys are hype? Some people are getting hype. It's making me feel like getting hype. This is like Fall Guys. It reminds me of Fall Guys. Even their arms, this should be like, they should be sued. Look at their, the shape of the way they move and their arms and shit. Maybe it is Fall Guys. Gang Beast? I never heard of it. Looks a little perverse. Damn, you could hit each other. It's the only Xbox exclusive that's not on PC I've ever heard of. Oh, maybe it is on PC. It's on Game Pass. Hey, this game you guys love. I watched our girlfriend play this a lot. It seems pretty cool. But it's not appealing to look at. I'll be honest. Everything is so small. Is this a DMCA? Probably not.
Stupid boy. Attack.
told you nobody gets. I like the voice acting a lot of this game. Stop me. I just didn't like the small character. And also the cartoon, like, you know, anime shit. It just doesn't look good to me. That kind of anime look. It's hard to get hype about. I used to like that shit when I was a kid. Like X-Men on TV. I used to watch that. But to me now, animated, and if it's animated, it should be funny. Outside of that, it just doesn't seem right. It doesn't feel right. Yeah, alright, I guess. But I mean, we didn't even see anything. What the hell was that, right? It could be a Netflix original series.
This holiday marks the 20th anniversary of Xbox and the 20th anniversary of Halo. To our millions of passionate fans,
that guy.
Thank you.
That guy is... That's a little guy, man. That's a real little guy right there. This pretty lady's looking pretty tough next to him. She's not even wearing heels or nothing. Hey, whose cute mom is that?
And invite more of you than ever before to become a Spartan hero. I'm excited to be here.
Oh, she is wearing heels. My bad. I didn't see it. She's wearing heels. Give the guy a break. Still looks like a real little guy, though.
Halo 3 ODST. Joseph is a Halo visionary. It is so great to have him.
Dude, that looks like Nidal. Where's he been? Hey, what up, man? Many of you, Halo has. I play Winter.com. And wonder. What up, dude? Keep humanity safe. Against impossible odds in a beautiful. Nobody even knows who the fuck I'm talking about. The PogChamp Gauge is here.
This is just one part of the Zeta Halo ring, the largest, most wide open environment we've ever built. And we can't wait for you to explore it.
It's breathing fire. Oh, it's full. Man, I like that gauge. Hey, that's a cool idea, Twitch. Nice idea. In the next chapter of the it's encouraging them to not make sleeping faces. You know how everyone makes sleeping faces? It encourages you to get hype even though you don't want to. Who the fuck wants to get hype about this green asshole? He sucks! Red Halo has been better than Green Halo for years. This guy's a wannabe Doom guy.
What can you do on your own?
I told you. It's enough.
So I see.
I need you to understand.
Man, last time they showed Halo, they showed gameplay, and everyone went apeshit with how stupid it looked. They learned their lesson. Don't show them gameplay, for fuck's sake! How would you live your life this gameplay? That would be cool. Maybe that was gameplay.
What happened? Where is Cortana?
The rogue AI.
It's not. Cortana, it's fake gameplay. I think you might be right. I think they just showed it in first person during the FMV to make you feel like there's hope for video games.
My instructions were to enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval. Yours were to take her back to the...
They nerfed Cortana? What did they nerf? Her tits? Man, they've been nerfing everyone's tits.
Okay, then. There's something else. On successful deployment, my deletion routine was supposed to complete.
Nah, they're not gonna buff tits. But the good news is, if they nerf tits in games enough, maybe some of you guys will get out there and score a real pair. But you know what I mean?
This wasn't the mission.
The mission's changed. They always do.
Just saying.
Are you sure?
You Lakari fans? They'll nerf that shit enough. Eventually, you'll have to get your fix somewhere. This is just a dude. Man, they are still not showing gameplay.
Of course, you can't have a Halo game without multiplayer. And on Xbox Series X, you'll be able to enjoy Infinite's multiplayer action at up to 120 frames per second. Finally, I'm very happy to announce
that's a big up to
Infinite's first free-to-play multiplayer season and Infinite's story-driven campaign will launch together this holiday.
A new day is upon us. A new generation built to fight.
Thank you.
You're going to be able to customize your chief. Damn, and he can ride.
Are you ready?
Thank you.
Maybe it'll be cool. You don't like it? Still looks like shit? Are you sure that there's nothing they could have possibly done to avoid you from opening your fucking cocksucking mouth and saying that? Have you considered that there's no way on earth you would have responded in any other possible way?
Thank you.
No matter what? Oh. My bad, my mistake.
Hello. Let's deal some damage.
Skewer. Holy shit, it might slap. Listen, we don't like positivity around here. Okay? I guess the thing you can take away from this is you're not gonna win. If you have a good attitude, I don't like you. And if you have a bad attitude, I like you even less.
Ordnance drop inbound.
I think it looks... Alright, it looks cool. It looks bad. I guess the details are what matters. It looks good to me. Good enough. Kind of looks corny a little.
Yeah.
But so? Excuse me. I think it looks fine.
Now, show me what you can do.
Damn, you could be a samurai master chief? Yeah, it's a little corny. It's about as corny as the shit I took this morning, but so what, man? Samurai master chief, you know? Hey, thanks, Vlad, and Combo Face, Milk Break, and Sassy, and Amsh. Epic.
Thank you.
Whatever. And Sheen, whatever. Taylor Swifty, Molu, Shotgun. This is Diablo? Why are they showing Diablo?
Thank you.
Oh yeah, it is. It's the trailer.
At all costs.
Oh, it's Diablo 2. This is my most anticipated game. Are you aware of that? I can't fucking wait to try out Necromancer and just play this game. I'm really excited. And it's like a cross save. So you could play it on PC, take that save to your console. That shit to me. I'm gonna play zoomed in the whole time. You could be a fucking horse. Is that the druid? Whirlwind Barb. This is gonna be so tight, dude. I can't wait for this. This is gonna be so sick. I'm really pumped for this one. It feels like one of those games that I'm lucky that I haven't played it before. Because if you were, I mean, I've played it probably 100 hours when it first came out. Like, I beat the game and fucked around a little bit. When it first came out on my mom's computer with AOL 5.1, 100 hours free. Yeah, but the thing is, some people played it for a million hours. So I feel lucky that I only played it that much when I was a kid. And it's going to be like a first try. It's basically like people who had never played Demon's Souls in their lives. Then they got their hands on a PS5 and played it for the first time in that graphical, you know, fidelity or whatever. That's sweet.
From all of us.
So I'm going to get that. Yeah, this shit's mad laggy. The other chat room's saying it too. F.
She's my but he's my brother.
F.
And I would die for him.
Thank you.
What is that? Rats? Maybe this is that game. Part 2? I played a game about this. Where there's rats. Do you remember what it was called? Plague Tale. It was alright.
Thank you.
It was alright. Plague Tale.
Thank you.
Not garbage. Oh, damn. Is this gonna be like a director's cut? Or is it a new game? I hate when they do that shit. When they finally do that shit. Thanks, Nomad and Snoop Loops and Hot Beef Boy. Mm-hmm, delicious. Hey, Crims. Thanks, dude. Thanks, Billy Hoyle. Mega generous. This guy again?
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Not again.
When I am dead and your eyes burning, what exactly is your plan?
Thanks, Sassy and Combo Face and Vlad and DB Blues. Thank you again, Billy Hoyle. Oh, maybe I should mute it. Mostly because I don't give a shit. Yeah, we saw this shit yesterday. Far Cry. Oh, I forgot to tell you. Look what I got. Blue Diamond Extreme Carolina Reaper Almonds. Carolina Reaper Almonds. There's like a little gauge here that says it has little flames. And underneath it says four flames. And underneath it says hottest. I haven't opened it yet. I got it yesterday, but I saved it for you guys.
Thank you.
Carolina Reaper? Sounds hot. Go for it now?
Thank you.
You think I should already go for it? I haven't even started. Shouldn't I wait in case it's too hot? Because I don't want... What if I have to turn this shit off and go? So I'll wait and do it later. Try it now? Full sand? Do it now. Have milk.
Next time I see you.
Alright, well, let's do it before the first break then. That way it's break time. Alright, fuck it. You think that I should... There's no way. I don't think it's gonna be that hot because I looked briefly at the box. There's no warnings or nothing. Like, it doesn't say, hey, warning. You're gonna go blind.
Hey, what are you looking at?
Rest in peace, your buttocks hole.
Buttocks hole. Hey, thanks, Al Handy and Rodas Lotus. I didn't really read too much. Maybe it's fine. Maybe the print is too fine. You know? How many Scoville units? I don't know if it says that. Eating 1.5 ounces of almonds per day is a part of a healthy diet. Hey, that doesn't sound bad. I don't see anything about Scovilles. See, that's what I'm saying. If it was gonna be really spicy, don't you think it would say that? I'm sure it'll be fine. I'm opening it. I opened it.
Do it, Bussy.
Bussy. They're pretty red. They're pretty red. Welcome back. Should I watch this? Hey, thanks, Blue Diamond Phillips and Kaius and Davins, Ruckus and Al Handy. Thanks, bros. And Scribbles, Exit, Rotus, Lotus, whatever. Thanks, what, Ruckus? Thanks for the tier 3. Alright, it's gonna be break time after this because I'm gonna get milk. I'm not trying to do some fucking stupid challenge where I'm putting cinnamon in my butthole and waiting till I bleed. No thanks. I'm just gonna eat one. I'm gonna smell it first.
Those ain't shit, bitch.
Yeah, I know. I think they're gonna be for pussies. Don't get fucking excited. This shit smells like... Woo. Don't get too close. It smells like...
Hand for
like,
nuts.
Like, Flamin' Hot Cheetos or something. Ooh. It did get in there, though. Okay. I'm going for one. I don't want to finger it too much because then it's going to be on my fingers. Whoa. Okay, this is really good. Oh, those are good. Ooh. They're hot. Yeah.
Mierda.
Mm-hmm. Take those nuts rectally.
Wow. Oh man, you can feel it on your bald spots. Woo, woo. Yeah. They're good. Oh. They get way hotter too. Wow. Hey. Mm. These are good. DMCA. These are good. Touch your dick? No. Wow, they're really hot. I can't see out of my left eye. No big deal. Wow. I'm gonna get some water. Hey, I should go wash my hands. These are probably... Wow, they're hot.
Thank you.
Mmm. These are pretty hot. What's the count? I don't know. I didn't think about that. Good question. 11? They're good. Oh, they're really hot though. I mean, they're not that hot. I guess. What were we talking about? Oh yeah. Well, the other hand. This hand is safe. This hand is Carolina Reaper.
Thank you.
Nah, they're not that hot. I mean, they're hot.
Thank you.
Look, they are spicy. You maybe probably can't handle them. But if you like spicy food, I think they're pretty weak. I mean, I don't know. I wouldn't say that. I don't need milk. I don't need milk right now. Hell no. I mean, I don't even need water.
You know, I've never liked you.
I'm fine.
Or my favorite streamer.
I'm good. I don't even need water. I'm good to go. And I had like 11 of them. So, it's not that bad. But it is hot, is what I'm saying. I really like capsaicin. So I feel like I'm fucking like feeling good now because I got a shitload of capsaicin. That shit, I don't know. It's really addictive for me. I love capsaicin, which is the chemical that nuts in your mouth when you eat spicy food.
Thank you.
It's good. Anyway, let me go wash my hands. And I gotta click on some stuff first. Hold on. Damn it. This is my mouse clicking hand. Is it hotter than the ghost pepper mustard? No. Ghost pepper mustard is too hot. You can't even enjoy the food you're eating unless you put a very, very fine amount. Like, a super thin layer of that ghost mustard is all right. Gah. Excuse me. Yeah, it's a little hot, but it's not that bad. This shit's for bitches. No, that's not what I want. I want this. It's a little hot.
Go home.
It's not as hot as King Taco Red Sauce to me. Or maybe it's about as hot as King Taco Red Sauce. King Taco Red Sauce is fucking good and hot. Hey, what are you guys commenting on? Did I do something wrong? Hey, what up, Juan? Thanks, dude. Thanks for the sub. I don't care what I'm looking at. Thanks, Taranda Azoop. And thanks, K. Dotlo, Smoke Buddha, Irregular Hunter, Eris's Laugh Makes Me Wet, Akuma Nuts, Strawberry Milk, and hi, my name is L. John Deep Pirate, Davins, and Caius. I'm gonna get up and stretch and wash my hands. I'll be back in a few minutes.
You know, I've never liked you, Rip.
Thank you.
You have shown an aptitude for applying leadership to conflicted situations. We wish to test your abilities.
Thank you.
History is all around us. Those who made it have never been forgotten. Their daring choices echo across time, turning land into kingdoms and mortals into legends. If history was in your hands, what would you build?
Too bad, man. I just stopped smoking yesterday.
Lil Mosey White, that's for real, sussy balls, EDP.
Thank you.
What will you be remembered for?
We begin by hearing an old, wise-sounding voice. And we see a quiet, peaceful setting. This will make our game seem big and important. Now, something must break the serenity. Will this creature be in the game? No. Say goodbye to it forever.
Poof, what did I miss?
Suddenly, and for no reason,
let me click this.
People.
Thank you.
These pointless slow motion shots.
All right.
Make everything seem cool.
Yeah, I would say it's spicier than any chips that I've had. Definitely spicier than Triple X Hot Cheetos. For sure. There's a. I just noticed a tear collecting in one of my tear ducts. DMCA shit. All right. But it's not that hot. I would buy it again and I'm gonna eat it. It's good. I thought it was good. Not that hot.
Thank you.
That was like 7 minutes ago at least. This is the first, like, I didn't have water or milk yet. It's not that bad. Outer Worlds, the game sucks. Doesn't it? I think I flushed it. Wow. Damn. They can't even get... Wow, that's crazy. Think about it. What's that game called with those two gay dudes and motorcycles and zombies? Days Gone. Days Gone could not get a part two without this fucking developer complaining about people wanting to buy their game, like not buying their game at full price. Can you believe this shitty game got a part two? That tells you a lot about that game, Days Gone. And I liked that game. I thought it was all right. I played it for like, I don't know, more than 30 hours. Maybe a little less. I don't know. It was all right. I flushed it in the end. Eyes on the road? What's the road? They ain't gonna show anything. What is this fucking sleep simulator? Airplane simulator? What is this? Sweet. Someone get rid of that guy. Far Cry? Sweet. I mean, I'm not saying it's not cool. It's cool. You can think it's cool. I don't give a shit, though. They're my eyes that you're asking to be on the road. Why don't your eyes stay on the road? You missed the best game? What game was it? Far Cry?
Thank you.
Yeah, whatever. Thanks, Huey Doobie, and Useless. Thanks, McQuaqua, Sussy Balls, and Koi Koi. Crying in the bathroom.
Yeah.
Woo. Wow, it is. Thanks, Lord Doink. And thanks again, Juan. Did I miss people? Look, if I missed your name, my bad.
Thank you.
Two trailers? Damn, we're lucky. Did they ever come out with a new Top Gun movie? Didn't they? Weren't they making a new Top Gun movie? Shit feels like it's taking them forever. Oh, wow, there it is. See the movie.
Thank you.
Captured in engine. What's this? Xbox sucks.
Thank yeah. you.
But I'll get one. Harada's guitar. This is Forza? Oh, it is. This is Horizon, isn't it? Horizon, wow, that's the new... Damn, all right, I'll get it. In engine? I'll get it, let me get that. I'm gonna get a new computer and try and play on that. That is an ugly fucking car, dude, but whatever. I'm not that into SUVs, but to me, the new Bronco is butt ugly. Oh, DMCA? Man, damn it. Thanks. Like I said, I'm gonna delete this shit ASAP. Weren't they supposed to be protecting me from DMCA? Sucks. Too late? I know, but whatever. At least I've never gotten a strike up until now. And I think you could get 3 strikes. There are people who played DMCA music for like every day on their stream while they played whatever shitty game they played. They turned off the music for that. Played real music every day forever. I only did for certain games and I haven't for a long time.
To show you what we've been working on. Horizon is known for fun, thank freedom, you.
Oh,
and beauty.
Nice.
This year, the Horizon Festival arrives in beautiful, diverse Mexico. This is the largest and most diverse open world ever in a Forza Horizon game.
You guys are not
hyped about that. It's better to explore it
than the stunning AMG.
You're talking
Project
counters,
One
DMCA.
Hey, all right. Thanks. Keep talking. Thanks, Pink Scammy, Kerfuffled, and Star Valley and Apollyon. Thanks, Slazy Geo and Jeffers and Huey Doobie.
I've invited along some of the team to help give you a taste.
I gotta give you a chance to get a word in, you know.
Waiting for you in Forza Horizon 5. Please welcome.
And I want to listen. How am I gonna just talk the whole time? Man, fuck you.
Hey, Mike.
Hey, guys. What's up?
Hey everyone!
Hey, what's up, Mike?
And we also have
Thank
Abraham.
You. Who are these
well.
People?
He's one of the talented actors who will be appearing in the game.
Actors?
Bienvenidos a Mexico! I can't wait to show you what we've been working on.
We begin in the rainforest on an expedition.
What? He's fat. Yeah, that's true.
In which you set out on an adventure.
That's the new Bronco, isn't it?
to explore new locations.
That is an ugly car to me. But then again, what is an attractive looking SUV? There aren't many.
Thank you.
How's the expedition going?
The coolest SUVs are like Jeeps.
Doesn't get much better than this.
Wranglers, right?
I can see some ruins up ahead.
This is a Land Rover? Oh, I thought it was the Bronco. They showed the Bronco earlier, didn't they?
The city is still a jewel of Mayan architecture.
That's a peek at our adventurous campaign.
But are you sure that's the Land Rover? Man, they all look alike.
Let's go and see what some of our other players are up to.
That's a Land Rover Defender. Interesting.
Capture every last detail, right down to the individual needles on these Choya cactus.
The scene needles?
Looks real.
Damn.
But there are no tricks. This is in-game. Maddie is behind the wheel of the AMG Project One Forza Edition in Mexico's lush living desert.
Thank you.
The perfect place to meet up with friends and head out for a drive.
You think they'll make a Fable? That would be cool.
Horizon Live servers. Everyone else we see here are real players. And it looks like Maddie has been joined by some other members of the Forza team. Let's leave Maddie for a moment and head out to the coast and meet Don. Don is already on the move, exploring this idyllic seaside town. This
weird. It's weird how they're all just Hot Wheels driving in and out of each other and shit, but I guess that's the way this game works, right?
Oh, hey, what's up?
It's like an arcade style game.
This is a mural by Mexican artist Farid Rueda. Just one of the many beautiful.
The other one is like a simulation.
You'll find all over Forza Horizon 5.
That's whack. Go find murals? Maybe I haven't played it and I don't know how it works.
While Don drives down to the beach, we'll jump over to the Gran Caldera volcano. Check out this geology detail, implemented
Check
with
it out.
Precision accuracy using photogrammetry data captured on location atop an active Mexican volcano. The entire world has been recreated at this level of detail.
That's cool.
And here's Sierra.
That's cool. I think this looks cool. I know you guys probably are like, some of you don't even know what a car is, you know? So you probably don't care. But I think for car guys, this looks pretty cool.
We can see for miles in every direction. In the distance, we can just about make out Guanajuato. Let's take a closer look. Guanajuato is one of the most beautiful cities anywhere in the world. It's a colorful, undulating city.
Omega Lull? Why are you Omega Lulling at the C8?
Network of tunnels.
I think it's
and
cool.
Twisting, turning,
obviously.
I mean, as well as looking
mid-engine great too. Sounds like
here,
it'll be so fun.
In Horizon's open world battle royale.
MR configuration?
While Don tries to win that race, the rest of our players are still out exploring this diverse open
world. I haven't even sat in one yet.
Let's head north to the canyon.
I hope I'm not too fat.
The Horizon series is known for its uplifting beauty. And using our unique HDR camera rig, we captured 24-hour shoots of real Mexican skies
tight.
At 12K resolution. And thanks to the Xbox Series consoles, these photorealistic skies result in lifelike lighting that dynamically changes every frame.
This looks awesome.
Look like you're really there. Here's Maddie again. She's joined by Abraham and some other members of the team. Our players are using Forza Link, new AI assistant that intelligently tracks the status of you and the people you meet online and then helps you link up and play together.
That's pretty interesting. But you can't get out of the car, right? Like GTA 5.
Here we see our new volumetric.
The Gran Turismo devs are on suicide watch. I don't know if that's true. Gran Turismo Sport is awesome. This is the Bronco, right? I think that they both are equally ugly. This is the Bronco. At least the front of the Bronco is very unique. The back is like whatever. But still, I think the front's kind of ugly.
Signaled by
personally.
A Horizon cargo plane dropping a payload of pinatas.
Ooh, pinatas. Wait. Gotta catch up to you guys.
Our players now have to work together to find and pop as many as they can.
Okay, go
no, I never
You gotta be out of control to
I'll
be in control.
I don't know that the Gran Turismo devs heard that and thought, we're on suicide watch.
While the team grabbed those
you need to pop pinatas?
We're going over to the stadium.
Come on, man.
I have one more thing to show you.
Why? Because you're in Mexico? Oh, boy. Yeah, I think the Gran Turismo team is okay.
Races, game modes, and gameplay experiences.
They'll be fine. Right down to the fundamental rules. They'll be fine. Oh god. Yeah, see, the front is very distinctive. I just don't like it.
Forza Horizon 5 is the largest, most fun, and most beautiful open world we've ever built. And it will truly be an astounding showcase for the Xbox Series consoles when it comes to Xbox Game Pass this November 9th. Thank you so much. I'll see you all in Mexico later this year.
See you in Mexico. Thanks, muchas gracias. And Shields, Tokyo Driftin', Louie, and Non-Human Bear.
Is on a mission to bring the joined community Ikami, to everyone.
Snorlax and Corpius.
That's why you, the gamer, are the center of everything we do.
I remember this guy.
Today, we showed you
he's all right.
Games.
Seems like he's plumping up a little bit.
Be available on Xbox Game Pass.
He put on a few.
Now, through the end of the year,
right?
You can look forward
is it just
to
me?
Back-to-back monthly releases landing day one on Game Pass, led by five new titles from Xbox Game Studios, as well as highly anticipated games like Back for Blood.
Hey, what are you looking at?
My favorite streamer smile again.
And as we
thanks,
look ahead
no
to next
talent,
year,
77.
I'm inspired by the creativity of Bethesda and Xbox Game Studios. We showed you the highly anticipated RPG Starfield coming exclusively to Xbox.
Yes, talking
but
shit.
But we also have some of the industry's best RPG storytellers working on Avowed, Fable, The Elder Scrolls Online, Fallout 76, The Outer Worlds 2, and Elder Scrolls 6.
His legs are wide. He needs to fucking, those are weight bearing. He needs to have a wide stance.
Xbox shooters alongside
I like that.
Gears of War, Perfect Dark, Doom.
Like his stance.
We premiered the most epic open world racing game, Forza Horizon 5. Bringing you a vibrant and authentic depiction of Mexico in a game built from the ground up for next gen, while the team at Turn 10 is hard at work on the next Forza Motorsport. Our growing family
it's over?
Of 23 studios is devoted to advancing the medium we all love.
Still
Xbox
have a tear in my eye
for 20
from
years,
those almonds.
And that's because of you. Our team strives to make Xbox a place where you'll find the greatest
yeah, it does sound
games,
like a wrap up.
The most dedicated developers and the most passionate.
Thanks, Shredula.
Together, we all make Xbox the best place to play. Before I go, there's one more thing.
Hey!
Take a look at this brand new original game from the Arkane team at Bethesda.
Grand
the
finale.
The studio that created Prey and Dishonored.
Our Prey, I love Prey.
Something new for them. An open world immersive shooter that you can play alone or with your friends.
I like playing alone.
And like Starfield, this game will be an Xbox exclusive.
Exclusive, huh? Huh? This is brand new.
Thank you.
Hey, Dove, anything interesting?
Exist too. Dependable. 25 centimeters. Dramatically elongated.
Sleeping face?
Come on, make yourself useful.
So, that was fun, right?
Earlier?
That's your cue, mate.
Oh.
Sleep tight.
Is this like Snoop Dogg? I had to mute it. What is this? It kind of reminds me of Payload or whatever that game was. Oh, Payday. And a little bit of that other game. Orange Watch. Nice. They checked off the vampire part. Nice. What else you got? Check. Robots, check. Vampires, check. Maybe I could unmute a little.
Massachusetts, behind me. We are witnessing clear signs of cult activity as the locals in...
Did I unmute?
Hey!
Music's back. It's kind of lame that it's just a video.
Everybody, fall back! People need to know what happened.
Slow-mo? Let me get it.
Get me on the roof now.
Thank you, Layla. You're the best. Oh, Jacob.
What the hell? Hey, is this on the radio?
Where's the other one?
Yeah.
Where'd it go?
No. Yeah. Radio low.
Give me a taste. Let's back.
Taste this, cabrona!
It's a vampire game. I like vampires.
Oh shit. Dev's gonna love this one.
Come here.
You better have a plan, Jacob.
Yep. Don't miss.
Don't touch me.
Whoa, Setsuka? Great umbrella. Cool umbrella. And that robot gets down too. Hey, are you guys getting hype? The umbrella got me kind of hype. No? No, you guys hate it? Yeah, no gameplay.
Yeah, I think there's vampire in this.
Really? What does it taste like? Be specific.
Like blood and death.
Thank you.
Sun's coming up.
Garbage?
Let's keep moving.
Let's keep moving.
Sure thing, Edgar Allan Bro.
That's a good one.
Do you think things will ever go back to normal?
Would you want to go back to normal?
Not if I still
it's have a Ubisoft
to
level game? Redfall. That's a cool name. You hate it? I'm looking in that direction. Maybe it could be cool. He said you can play it alone. Snorefall? Damn, man. You guys are cold-blooded. Oh, God. Green Day. Thanks, Nasty Doctor. Oh, they're just recapping.
Thank you.
Yeah. Ooh, those peppers. I mean, those almonds. Thanks, Kaiser and Nasty Doctor. Thanks, Lieutenant Coffee Table. Mars and Chum and Shredula. And No Talent. Thanks. Thanks, everyone I perhaps missed earlier. That was it. It was better than yesterday.
Thank you.
And not as good as tomorrow.
These almonds are making me thirsty.
Hey, thanks. That's gold, Jerry. That's gold. And Latoucan. That's good. What's tomorrow? Square. I'll skip it. Because there's no way it could possibly be good. The reason I watched this is because of Todd Howard. Because he's such an asshole. So, that was like it was worth it. I've been recently playing Fallout 3 and really enjoying it. I put it aside for some of these other games I'm playing, but I'll go back. Fallout is trash, dude. Man, I wonder if you realize that the way you feel about Fallout is exactly how I and probably many other people in your life feel about you. I doubt you've come to that realization yet. But, you know, maybe eventually that will happen, and maybe then you'll realize that Fallout is fucking sick. You know? Capcom is tomorrow? What's the last thing they made that was sick? Resident Evil 2 Remake is so amazing. Resident Evil 2 Remake is a masterpiece. Nice job.
Thank you.
Jury's Feet. It's a masterpiece. Yeah, Diablo. Did they announce it? Fuck. I mean, did they announce the release date? I forgot. Diablo 2 re whatever. 923. Yeah, that leaked recently. I heard that. It was a leak, and that's why I didn't care to think about it. That's awesome. 923. Devil May Cry 5 was great. Yeah, I've known a few people who say that. It looks worse than the ones that I thought sucked, though, from my perspective. Personally, I skipped it. And I play video games for a living, so, you know. Yeah, I couldn't. Look, you don't have to agree with me, okay? That's really the key. I don't want you to agree with me because it sounds like you got terrible taste. So if you agreed with me, that means that I would have that taste. Thankfully, you got your taste and I got this taste and I'm happy. Hopefully, you're happy over there. I'm happy with my taste. I like the way it works. It sounds to me like you're unhappy, though. Like you want more people to agree you. With you, otherwise it's going to be frustrating, you know? While over here, I would like it if you don't agree with me, because this table's full, you know? There's plenty of other places you could sit, kid, during lunch. It's frustrating playing Sub-Zero. Yeah, all right. No big deal. You guys all get defensive, I know. You bring up things that perhaps I like that you don't like or you perceive as not good. Well, it's a dead giveaway. You have a big lack of self-confidence. That's what that shows. Eris likes Umbrella Corps, lol.
Thank you.
Says a lot about you. Hey, Ghouli Gosh. Thanks. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, Insecure. It's all good. Give yourself time. Everything doesn't just happen. You gotta practice. Radio lol. Anyway, thanks, Zyello. And thanks again, Ghouli Gosh. We're SK and King Hunter. Chatengu. Thanks, guys. Chipotle.
Oh, you.
Damn, get parried. Square Enix is at 12:15 tomorrow. You streaming or nah? Hey, thanks, Matt. 12:28. Nah.
Thank you.
Thanks, Samuel Adams and Random Black Guy. Thanks, dude. Dudes. Nah. Nah, I don't know. Probably nah. It's today. Oh, it's today? Nah. When's that? 45 minutes from now? That's 45 minutes from now. They're just going to sell a DLC for part one of a remake. That shit is... I love it when you can't even say stuff without laughing. And it's not even a joke. That's fucking easy money right there. Easy laughs. I love those. Easy laughs, baby. Chipotle. Twitch gaming begins in 3 minutes. Hey, what's Twitch gaming? Garbage. Well, What are the options here? The options are, I'm not going to play something for 30 minutes and switch back. Either I'm going to turn this shit off and play Ninja Gaiden, or we're going to sit here and hot tub stream until 12:15, which is 45 minutes. Nah, I don't think so. I don't think so. Just to wait for a Square Enix, what are they going to show? They ain't gonna show nothing. Final Fantasy? Alright. Well, I'm gonna... I say... What are we in for the break time? Damn, 36? Fuck you, man. I'll take a break whenever I want. Let me set up Ninja Gaiden, and then I'll take a break and I'll start playing.
Take a 45 minutes break and come back for...
Thank you.
You mean like turn the stream off? Is that what he's suggesting? I do. Actually, you know what? I was thinking I should turn the stream off so that NoPants can delete this fucking archive and then Ninja Gaiden will be unoffended. Just for the sake of the deleting the archive. I mean, whatever.
Thank you.
That's what I was gonna do. But this guy's idea doesn't really solve that problem. Because if I turn the stream off and then I come back at 12, which is 30 minutes from now, I'm still gonna watch that Square Enix part. Nah, I ain't coming back. That's what I'm thinking. I ain't coming back.
Thank you.
That's what's gonna happen. Fuck this. I'm going to eat some almonds and take a nap. A dirt nap. Thanks, Lander. Thank you. Thanks, Groin and Garo. Thanks, Yorsum. And favorite streamer, Smile. Appreciate you guys. Happy Big Friday.
Thank you.
I'm having a very nice one. That was better than yesterday. I love that song.
Thank you.
Thanks, Van Derek Kishk. You missed it all? I'm deciding. Give me a second. I'm going to take a break and play Ninja Gaiden. The thing is, while I'm playing Ninja Gaiden, if they start doing the Square Enix part, this is the part you're not thinking about. I'm playing Ninja Gaiden. The Square Enix part starts. You know how fucking obnoxious the Final Fantasy community is, right? They're going to start popping in here. Are you going to watch the Square Enix, you know, show? Where is the Square Enix? You know, they're just going to get fucking shot up. And that's going to ruin my experience. And think about Ninja Gaiden. You're not considering the game that I'll be playing. Yesterday, I was banning. Just because I was pissed. The game's fucking hard. It's the kind of game like that handicapped dude game, Goosen, what's it called? What is that damn game called with the guy with no legs? fuck. Arthur, I can never remember that game's name. Whatever, it's like that game.
Thank you.
Look at those flamingo cup holders. Are those supposed to be cup holders? That's pretty cool. Flamingo cup holder.
Butterfly 3 play ninja.
Alright. Butterfly 3. What? I think he said fuck E3. But she doesn't curse. Butterfly 3. Thanks, Gooch and Gobblers. Thanks. I like that name, Gooch and Gobbler. Thanks, everybody. What were we talking about? Oh, yeah, Gooch and Gobblers. Man, E3 sucks. You know, it would have been way cooler if they just released these stupid trailers on Twitter and then I could have just reacted to them by banning you later and then that's it. I can just play games. You know,
I've never liked you, Rip.
Unicorn Ninja Unicorn 3.
very nice. Alright. Double unicorn, though. That's luck. If you think about it, that's a lucky draw. Because it wasn't like
you.
Unicorn Ninja Butterfly 3. It could have been anything. Love Ninja Unicorn 3. He got a double unicorn. Nice. Hey, thanks, Matt1228. And thanks, Gooch and Gobblers. And Nick Decimates. What are we watching? Are these your favorite streamers, Smile? Doggy Puppy. Yeah, that was a good one. Yeah, whatever. I'm deciding. I think I want to just play Ninja Gaiden. Maybe I'll just ban the people who bug me about, whatever the fuck that shit's called. And I can't even care less about that. All right, hold on. Square Enix. Okay, turn that shit off. Gabagools and whatever. Thanks. Yeah, let me play a little Ninja Gaiden. That shit was fun, dude. I've been thinking about it. I like playing a game and then thinking about it while I'm not playing it. That's a great feeling. Like, whatever else you're doing, like, you're just thinking about that game. Wow, that was sick.
Thank you.
Thanks, Champloo. Restart the stream. That's a good idea. But let me set it up first. I gotta move you around a little.
It's too bad, man. I just stopped smoking yesterday.
I'm tired of these motherfucking E3s on this motherfucking stream.
Thanks, No Talent. Hey, man, I wouldn't be so hard on yourself. You are clever enough to not put a space between those words and get her to curse. Give yourself a little credit. Now, if you could only apply that to something other than, you know, smoking green marijuana. Thanks, Champloo, No Talent, and Frog Unleashed. Thanks, bros. I'm moving stuff around. Give me a second. This is pro streaming shit. You wouldn't know anything about it. And then I gotta change the title and game category. Maybe I should... Yeah, excuse me. You think I should turn it off and take a break? Or take a break and turn it off? In that order. Ninja Gaiden. Yes? I hate you. Break? I also hate you. They both involve the word break. Both options. Saying break does not give me an answer. All it does is makes this stupid chat move faster and makes the real answers get diluted. Ninja Gaiden Sigma. That's it, right? Okay, done. Alright.
Get up in there, will ya?
Butterfly these unicorn.
Hey, alright. I'm gonna take a break, play a song, and then when I come back, I'll take a 24-hour break? Dude, I'm about to. I'm gonna play a song on the break, and then come back, and then restart the stream. That way, the start of the next stream won't be a song. And fuck you, what do you know? Man, those almonds are starting to kick around. We got a soccer player going on south of the border. How many did I eat? They were good, though. All right, I'm going to get up and take a break. They were. I loved them. I'm going to eat those. I'm going to eat your brain.